When Elias Brotberger goes to work, he doesn't need ID. And he doesn't need money. In fact, much of what he needs to get through the day is hidden right there, just below the surface, in his hand.
You like to touch it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, weird. Yeah, it's like a grain of rice.
Yeah, a grain of rice.
Embedded in his hand is a microchip that serves as his keys, his ID, and his wallet.
Yeah, it's all on the chip, so I use it like to get around the building.
Buy snacks.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's buy some snacks.
Exactly.
So I can't open it.
No.
Okay.
So what I need to do is I need to first blip my chip, and it will log me in, and from there I get access to the fridge.
Popular TV shows like Black Mirror have imagined chips as part of a dystopian future.
Install ingrain procedure with local anesthetic, and you're good to go.
In Sweden, the microchips are already here.
The microchip implants use the same technology that's in contactless credit cards,
which have made cash pretty much obsolete in Sweden.
No cash.
At this tech fair, a chipping event for those on the cutting edge, merging their hands with this new technology.
I thought it would be fun, right?
The process is simple and swift. A pinch of the skin, and in a matter of seconds, the chip is inserted. The transformation is complete. As for the pain,
I barely felt it.
But even in this nation of early adopters, not everyone is racing to get chipped.
Feel less human. I will feel like a robot.
I think, it's so much more data can go into this, when it's in your body.
There's no central registry tracking how many people are chipped, but biohacker Hannes Wellblood estimates between 5 and 10,000.
In the future, do you think everyone is going to be chipped?
I think it'll be voluntary, but I am certainly convinced that millions of people will find it very, very valuable to have a smart device under their skin.
Human microchipping may be our future, but in Sweden, it's already reality.
Welcome to the Crypto Teacher. And guys, please like and subscribe. If you do like what you're listening to, please inform your friends and family. It's a very imperative time we get back to learning finances and understand how the world really works. Because once we understand how the world really works, we understand that everything is planned out. We don't fall for the same tricks. I want to thank those who donated to the Cash App Patreon. Also those who purchased the book, NWO and Crypto Teacher. Guys, we're going to get into a course Bitcoin first. Because like I said, this week is going to be a very, very important week. Basically, definitely Bitcoin is going to get that rise. Now, we see that the repo market, basically did 120 million today. 106, I think, came to an end. So they have 14 billion of play what, so of course the market went up. Now basically we have, of course, BOC next week, so we're definitely going to get this leg up. Of course, FOMC, we have the Chairman Powell is going to speak, of course, this week, and we always see the markets go up. Now basically getting into actual the markets right now. Of course, Forbes has an article, and you see a whole lot more articles coming out as far as China rising over America. Like I stated, this is all planned out, basically saying that China could force Donald Trump to destroy the U.S. banking system. And we already see this happening. We're seeing that we're being destroyed internally already. But the fact is that you also have the U.N., saying that the digital wallets is going to, of course, replace the bank accounts. We already see that bill by Congress to put the digital wallet attached to the bank account. So the video that I played with Stanford basically showed how the customer is going to be able to use crypto without even noticing it. So they're not going to notice. They're going to be using crypto every day without noticing. The masses are never going to understand the system. Same way that the masses don't understand the current system, and that's how they want it. Now, we also had the Pentagon create a war game using Bitcoin. So everything is coming mainstream. As far as getting over into world news, we have China, of course, buying more homes. They're going to take advantage of everything going lower, of course. They have plenty of money over there. So they already were buying our real estate up left and right, but they had stopped. Now, of course, they're going to be coming right back. Now, with also Bitcoin mining, guys, don't forget that the video that I played yesterday is that they were already talking about supercomputers, and this was early 90s. I just need for y'all to think about this. Just imagine that, because that terminology is just not used. And I did a video on Trump saying supercomputers, you know, in the bill, the energy bill they passed. So, guys, we have to grasp the fact is that China is like 20, 30 years ahead of us. I know you can't see it. Everybody looks at, you know, they have poverty. No, their technology is 20, 30 years ahead of us easily. Now, we also have China putting $16 billion worth of paper on blockchain. And, of course, paper, if you're in the banking system, you understand paper, you know, your mortgages, your car notes, school loans, that's paper. So, of course, nobody transacts, you know, if you go get a loan, they don't give you the money. Everything is considered paper. So, the fact is that them trialing that out, like I said, they're way ahead of us. Now, of course, you have China's Belt and Road that United States is not a part of. They have over 70 countries basically signed up to that. And, of course, you have the BRICS nations. Now, lastly, the article comes out, the C word was made in a lab. We all know the C word was made in a lab. We all know this was just a distraction for a bigger, much, much bigger financial plan. And it always is just a distraction. But, guys, that's all I have for you. Don't forget about the books, Crypto Teacher NWO book. Also, your stocks. You have the chip stocks, the banking, Never Ever Bet Against the Banks, Cobalt, gaming. Remember I told you when JCPenney said they were filing bankruptcy, I invested in that. I've already doubled my money with JCPenney. Don't forget it is OTC, though. Now, also, you have the C word. Don't forget about those stocks. Everybody sitting at home, don't forget about those stocks. Of course, because everybody's sitting at home, what are they doing? Drinking and smoking weed. Don't forget about those stocks. And y'all have a wonderful day.